white scar tattoo.
I was probably going to have to do that.